हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज रितेश प्राज हेयर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन सेट ऑफ 8085 अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर लेंथ साइज। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर लेंथ द इंस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ 8085 माइक्रोप्रोसेसर आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप। फर्स्ट वन इज Either the instruction are of 1 byte or instruction are of 2 byte and lastly instruction are of 3 byte. So the mean of 1 byte instructions, the 1 byte instructions are those which take one memory location to execute the particular instruction. Like that, 2 byte are the instructions which takes two memory locations to execute the instruction. Likely 3 byte are the instructions which will take three memory locations or address to execute the instruction. So this is the meaning of 1 byte, 2 byte and 3 byte instruction. I am going to take some example to explain all about that. Like we have instructions move A comma B. In any instruction there are two parts. One is known as opcode and one is operand. What is the mean of opcode and operand? Opcode means which operation is going to perform. And operand means on which data operation is going to perform. Again we take the same example, move A comma B. I am taking one more example, MVI A 15H and LXI H 2000H. We can easily see the difference between these three instructions. In example 1, MOV is the opcode. In example 2, MVI A is opcode. In example 3, LXI H is opcode. But in example 1, A comma B is operand. And in example 2, 15H is the operand. And in example 3, 2000H is the operand. So, example 1 is a 1 byte instruction, example 2 is a 2 byte instruction and example 3 is a 3 byte instructions. In example 1, the operand part has no any 8 bit or 16 bit data. There is no any 8 bit or 16 bit data or address is present in the operand part of example 1. But in example 2, there is a 8 bit data present in the operand part. And in example 3, there is 16 bit data is present in operand part. So, we can differentiate easily which instruction are of 1 byte, which instruction are of 2 byte or which instruction are of 3 byte. So we can say easily the 1 byte instructions are those instructions in which no any 8 bit or 16 bit data or address is present. And we can write the 2 byte instructions are those instructions in which operand part, in which operand has 8 bit either data or address is present. Like that we can say that 3 byte instructions are those instructions in which operand has 16 bit either data or address contents. Now we can more explain about 1 byte, 2 byte and 3 byte instructions. 1 byte instruction, I am again explaining, which I already explained that, but take a look once again. 1 byte instruction executes in one memory location. Two byte instructions will execute in two memory locations, and 3 byte instructions will take 3 memory locations to execute. Here I am write more examples of 1 byte, 2 byte and 3 byte instructions. Like move A comma B is a example of 1 byte instruction, add B is a 1 byte instruction, subtract D is a 1 byte instruction, exchange is a 1 byte instruction. And MVI A comma 15S is example of 2 byte instruction, MVI M 50H is example of 2 byte instruction, ADI A 25H is example of 2 byte instruction, and LXI H 2000H is example of 3 byte instruction, LDA 3000H is example of 3 byte instruction, SHLD 5000H is example of 3 byte instruction, LXI SP 255AH is example of 3 byte instruction. So we can easily differentiate that in 1 byte instruction the operand has no 8 bit or 16 bit or data or address. In 2 byte instructions, the operand part has any 8 bit data or address, and in 3 byte instruction, the operand part contains 16 bit either data or address. Now, I am going to write a program of addition program of addition of 2 8-bit numbers. To clarify that, how can we execute the 1 byte, 2 byte and 3 byte instructions? First of all, we write memory location, then instructions which is known as mnemonics, then we can write the hex code which is also known as machine code. Because of microprocessor is a machine, it can understand or take any inputs in form of machine code only. So we can start from the memory location 2000H, 2001H, 2002, 3H, 2004H, 2005H, 6, 7H and 2008H. Now I am writing the program of addition of 2 8-bit number. First of all, suppose we have to add 2 8-bit number 15H and 12H. So I need to put these 2 8-bit number in any register, but one operand must be in accumulator. So I am using the instruction MVIA. The first 8-bit number I copy into accumulator and I use the instruction MVIA 15H. Then second number I am going to take into register B, which is 12H. So MVIA B 12H, that means the data 8-bit data 12H will be in register B. Then the instruction for addition we use add B. After the addition we must store the result into accumulator. So I use the instruction STA, and here I am going to write the address where I want to store the result. Like I want to store it at the address 3000H. And lastly, I use the instruction HLT to stop the program. So in this program, we can easily differentiate that which instructions are of 1 byte, are of 2 byte or 3 byte. As we have seen earlier, that MVIA 15H is a 2 byte instruction. That means it will take 2 memory location. MVIA 15H is a 2 byte instruction. That means it will take 2 memory location to execute that instruction. So MVIA 15H, first we have to write the machine code, which is also known as hex code. So supposing the machine code is whatever the machine code which is stored at 2000H, and in the next memory location the 15H data is stored at address 2001H. Same MVIB 12H, first we have to write the machine code, and in the next memory location we store the data 12H. The next instruction is add B. As we can see that in instruction add B there is no 8-bit or 16-bit data, so this is a 1-byte instruction. We have to write only machine code of this instruction add B. Next instruction is STA 3000H. As we can see, this is a 3-byte instruction. That means it will take 3 memory location to execute So at the address 2005H, I write the hex code, then LSB00H and then MSB30H. Because microprocessor is a 8-bit microprocessor, 8085 is a 8-bit microprocessor. So at one memory location, we can write only 8-bit data. In STA3000H, the 3000H is a 16-bit address, but at a time, at one memory location, we can write or we can copy or we can read only 8-bit data. So first, we write the data, we write the LSB data, which is 00H in case of 3000H, and next location, we write the MSB, most significant bit, 30H, and the last instruction is HLT, which is of 1 byte. So we can write the hex code of HLT. So in this example, we can easily see that MVI A15H have taken 2 byte, 2 memory location. So this is a 2 byte instruction. Again, MVI B12H has executes in 2 memory locations, so this is also a 2 byte instruction. Next instruction ADD B has taken only 1 memory location, so this is an example of 1 byte instruction. The next instruction STA3000H have taken 3 memory location, so this is an example of 3 byte instruction, and the last instruction HLT also take only 1 memory location, so this is a 1 byte instruction. So I hope all you can understand the concept of 1 byte, 2 byte and 3 byte instruction. So this is all about today. Thank you. Thanks a lot.